The crash that killed a pedestrian in West Denver early this morning is now being investigated as a homicide. The victim was hit in a parking lot near 8th and Federal at about 1:30. The victim later died at the hospital. Police say they believe 21-year-old Jose Gonzalez Rodriguez intentionally hit the victim. He is now being held on a murder charge. Police have not released any other details.